The highest level of society in the colonial time was the landed gentry. These people were large landowners who owned plantations. They were well educated. They had large parties and lots of leisure time.